time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
You know, when you become a celebrity and you go on tour, you can pretty much ask for whatever you want backstage. And I think a lot of cases, celebrities just ask for crazy stuff just because they can.
Yeah, I would. Katy Perry is the latest to have her list revealed, and it's even crazier than Mary J. Blige's requirement for a different toilet seat at every venue at which she performed. Katie has asked, I don't think it's that crazy, though. For Caesar's Palace, this is what Katy Perry wanted. She wanted fresh veggies at all times.
Uh-huh.
That's pretty typical. You know, you have broccoli, spinach and stuff. Two large baskets of fruit. Uh-huh. One must be tropical. All right, that's starting to get a little bit weird. Dinner must include a vegetarian option, including couscous, and all meals must be low-fat and health-conscious and no MSG either.
Right.
Katie also demands two bottles of Pinot Grigio and one Argentine Mamba.
A lot of the times they don't even eat this stuff. It just sits there.
Yeah, or I know that when
Roadies
we did this stuff.
It.
Yeah, that's what we did when I had to help at SUNY Potsdam. We just ate all the food that the fans didn't take.
Because that's part of their show contract. You have to give them all
only
this
purple
stuff.
Skittles.
But then they don't bother with it anyways.
Red Sour Patch Kids.
All right, your girl Kesha's in rehab. What kind and why?
Oh, yeah. In a revealing statement, Kesha said that she's a crusader for being yourself and loving yourself, but she's found it hard to practice these days. She's seeking professional help in an Illinois facility that treated Demi Lovato a couple years ago. There are likely more reasons to cite for this unfortunate situation, but insiders are saying that Kesha has been telling those around her that music producer Dr. Luke started steering her down a path, a dark path, in 2011. A source says Kesha complained to friends about the producer saying she looks like a refrigerator on the set of a music video shoot, so she's dealing with an eating disorder.
Ah.
Yeah. Poor Kesha.
I know.
I love her. She doesn't have to go through that.
She needs some TLC from Ethan Shanty.
Some things are better seen than heard. See Yes FM's stupid and entertainment news reports now at the Yes FM YouTube channel. Get the link now at YesFM.com. 96.7 Yes FM.
Wait till you're announced.